down, guys. Spring is in the air. I can feel it, and I think most of you are like me, and you're ready for some warmth and some outdoors. Well, today we're celebrating the first day of spring and all the things we love to do, like dining al fresco. Here to dine with me, we've got our crew, Leigh-Ann Allaire Perrault, Frankie Ferragine. Totally taking credit for our gorgeous space. I did nothing. I did nothing but show up, but I don't think I'm leaving because this is what I'm craving. I'm craving green, the water feature that's sending all of us to the washroom soon. It's calming. But we're going to talk about all of these things, but starting with this beautiful just outdoor scene that we're in right now, Leigh-Ann, and I know you had a lot to do with it.
I really had this vision for mixing indoor and outdoor because we're in that month where the temperature can be a little dicey. We're not exactly diving outside yet. So there's no reason why you can't bring spring inside and give you a taste of them, what you can also take outside. So I created just a really simplistic and very organic table setting, courtesy of IKEA. They have just great staples and all these fresh colors. And I have to point out, this table runner, if you are mixing indoor, like bringing some of the outdoor elements in, I've done a mix of real and faux, so you can leave this out. And IKEA has these amazing panels that actually you can see, they're individual, that they snap together, so you can actually use these vertical on a wall or create a really beautiful runner. And this can stay out all season. And then you can just add in, I've added touches of real eucalyptus, some plums in there as well. So you just get that really nice layered organic feeling in there.
And if it's taking too long for the food to come around, you eat the centerpiece.
Appetizer is served.
On your runner,
exactly.
Which is great. There's plums
exactly.
in here. Okay, so that is sort of the green space we're in. Frank, you are the expert when it comes to all things green. And there is a beautiful mix here. A faux and real around the set.
Yeah, we'll call it faux and fresh, and really it's the creation of an outdoor room. And that has been such a big trend over so many years now because real estate costs so much, and it's about making an outdoor space so welcoming that it's part of your indoors, and now's the time to plan. You know, you're talking about doing the two, but now's the time to think about purchasing your furniture, going out there and looking and designing and figuring out how that space is going to work for you.
That's right. And just mixing up the different looks.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So a lot of different foliage options. And then, of course, we're at this gorgeous table. We got to eat, Randy.
That's right.
What do you do when you're thinking of dining al fresco? Like, what are the rules that you keep in mind for this?
Well, it's never a party without food, right? And if you want to be part of the party, why don't you join your guests and prepare food that you can actually make outside? So that way you're not running back and forth to the kitchen. Yeah. You kind of think through menus through. So we've got some dishes today that we're actually going to prepare outdoors in front of the guests. So you get to entertain them and feed them.
Okay. The only thing I really want on this table is that platter full of bread.
Right? There you go.
That's it. If you invite me over, that's all you need to have. I love that you went so big with that. And then here we've got avocados. We've got fresh limes. We've got tomatoes. Are you going to make a guac?
We're making a guac.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.